Hi, Willow friends. Miss Sue is outside camping this weekend, and I'm gonna go head down a trail and see what we can go find. Do you wanna come with me and see what we could find on the trail? All right, let's go. Let's head down our trail and see what we find. Over to my right. Oh, some big green leaves. Look at these plants. What mighty big leaves. Wow. I hear water. The sound of water is getting louder. What a beautiful creek. The beautiful sound of water running through the rocks in this creek. Some pretty white little flowers and some purple little flowers. I hear a bird. On the ground. What does that look like, friends? Oh, that looks like a seashell. That looks like a piece of a seashell. Sure does. Bird. Hi, Mr. Bird. Look up in the tree. Something very large is spreading its wings. Do you see that hiding in the tree? Let's see if Miss Sue can go a little bit closer. Right now it looks like a branch. But it's a very large bird.
those wings go. And the wings went in.
There are two little birds on my trail that I'm hoping I can get a little bit closer to. Anybody see that little bird hopping around? Flew away. There's another bird, I think, searching for worms on the ground, off the trail. See its head bobbing up and down? Ooh. I think Miss Sue found a little ladybug on her trail. Let's see if I can get closer. Hello, Mr. Ladybug. There it is. Hi there. I won't bother you. Just taking a little stroll, walking by. Okay. Wow, what's this? I think this is an egg from a bird. That is part of an egg shell. Wow. The bird must have hatched. And that's the top part of its egg shell. Look at that. It's like a light blue. Two bird friends are right up ahead again. Closer look at the water. Know if you see anything that I don't see. I hear something dripping. I see something dripping. Do you see? Wow! What's dripping from this tree?